From L'Alésienne Suite No. 2, we've heard the Farandole by Bizet. You just heard the second of a pair of works by two French composers, both taken from stage works, the Farandole from L'Alésienne Suite of Bizet and the March of Little Fauns of Pierne. Thank you. always an audience pleaser, and nonetheless, when it is performed by the Goldman Band here at the Mall in Central Park. The Bolero of Ravel. We'll hear now the conclusion of this English folk song suite by Ralph Vaughan Williams, A March, Folk Songs from Somerset. Just heard the three parts of the English folk song suite by Ralph Vaughan Williams as performed by the Goldman Band here this evening on the Mall in Central Park. just heard Wisconsin by Edwin Franco Goldman. We hear now the Washington Post of John Philip Souza. Maestro Goldman now rearranging his written material. And we're going to once again express thanks for it having cooled somewhat here. We thought we would have not too pleasant a time, but it has become not only bearable but comfortable. Now the Washington Post.
Thank you.
Aggregation taking a bow now with our guest conductor, Mr. Lemon Engel. Performance of the overture to the Meistersinger.
Thank you. Thank you.